I think I'd like to do the DLCs, yeah. I haven't actually got them, and I'm a ridiculously skint student. Yeah. But yeah, I think I would actually quite like to. It'll be good to do it. Yeah, but a bit sad when it actually happens. He was trying to grab me constantly, and he did grab me a few times, so he did deserve it. And that's my opinion, anyway. They all kind of deserve it for eating children. Tomato, tomato kind of thing. Oh no, isn't it the really gross looking cooks next? See? Bodies. Do I have to jump and grab on? I think I do. Yep, okay. Oh, look at the little legs are going like they're riding a bicycle. Ah, there's an ugly chef. Hey, friend. How you doing? Are you really a person if you haven't wanted to eat a child occasionally? Just the annoying ones. I think you might have got a little bit crazy since you left college. That's not normal. No. Oh, fact number two, they don't eat children. Oh, what? I thought they were fattening up the children. Why was he wrapping them up then? Do enlighten me, because that was quite confusing. Oh, this is when I eat the rat, isn't it? Oh. Yeah, see, Sonnen knows that. Don't eat kids. You were literally just saying, hasn't everyone thought about eating a child? Sorry. Have you got blood on your face now? Sorry, rat. Oh, it's a little bit difficult to explain that without doing some spoilers, but I can tell you if you want. You can put it and I just won't read it out loud. I mean, most people have pretty much played the game now anyway. This is more just for me, really, but you know. Oh, wait, what? Fun fact, Jenna gets stumped ridiculously easy. Ah, there we go. Okay. The sad thing is, this is super easy for a lot of people. But it does include something from the DLC. Go for it. Honestly, for most things, I like to watch playthroughs before I do it anyway. But that's mainly just because I'm so bad at these games. Like, I think I ended up watching Resident Evil through Resident Evil 7, through probably about six times because I love the game, but actually playing it myself was too scary, and I'm only just doing it now. Oh, look at all the blood. Wait, what? Oh, okay. That's just moving so I can. Hey, I like that. I was the same without Last, to be fair. Oh, I actually watched a playthrough of the first Outlast not too long ago. Dude! This way! Go! No! Hey! Yeah, I watched it not too long ago, and there was literally one part where I screamed and jumped so bad the controller like flew away, and that was just from watching someone play it. Run, 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 wee. Oh, okay, so they're not in here yet, but I can hear them outside. I know with these guys it's a lot more of just, you know, hide under things and they can't get to you. Oh, wait. Oh, bless me. Apologies. Because you want to see me cry. Okay. Yeah, I should probably not go straight under the thing. Have I got it? I do. I have Outlast 1, not Outlast 2. Ew. Hey, dude. Yeah, see, I really thought that they were somehow eating children. And the way they, like, procured it, or however you want to say it, I don't do cooking. Mark did. Maybe you can fix my lingo. They just kind of mash them together eventually. Get on that tomorrow, it's so good. No! Come on, I'm only just finishing a playthrough of Resident Evil 7 on easy. Oh wait, there isn't a bit to go. He is cute as fuck. Hey! That's basically a replica of me, so thank you. Isn't it this way? Why does his eyes go like, oh. I'm gonna regret doing that with the webcam on me, but you know. I'm assuming I can just go. Go, go, go. Ah! Don't motherfucker off! Andy can cook hubby material. Yeah, that's better hubby material. I can't even cook very well. Okay, let's try this again. My bad. Sometime this year. Yes, I know it's sometime this year. Have they actually said roughly when? That's pretty much why I'm doing the playthrough, because I do want to get the second game. I remember seeing, I think from the trailer, 6 and then a little boy? But I will get it. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, okay, he was holding a sausage. I thought that was on his hand. Yeah. I'm gonna play it, but I've watched the playthrough of this one beforehand, but I think I'll try and get the second game when it comes out, and then I can play it without having watched spoilers. Now can I go? Yeah, you can't freaking run anywhere in here! Stop hearing my teeny tiny patter footsteps. Oh. Come on, turn around again, you fat god. Right. Just go. If I hide under there, before he gets round, he doesn't see me. The fans want Outlast Jenna. Untitled Goose Game, yes, I love that. I would love to play that as well. But again, because everyone's done it, I don't know if anyone would actually want to see me do it. But that is completely my type of game, trying to like annoy people. And the fans want Outlast. What fans? My friend was actually saying earlier, what's your fandom name? I was like, I've got like 15 followers on YouTube, I don't have a fandom. But they have since decided that since Genizard sounds like lizard, and obviously I kept reptiles and like my lizards, that if I have a fandom somehow, they could be called iguanas. And then I can get like a little logo with a lizard on. I think it sounds quite cool. Gnome! Ooh. Could I see the shadow now? Is your name because of Charizard? It actually was, but without a reason. It does sound cool. Ooh, fish head, nice. Oh, is the gnome leading me to where I should go? Yeah, I wonder if I can see a shadow now then. Did you freaking see me under there? How the fuck? That's it, eat that fish. How the hell are you seeing me there? You know what, mate? Fuck right off. We don't like you. Oh, bugger, I need to go get the key off the table. I remember now. Run, 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 run. Why am I so slow with everything? Why did I not get the key? Wait, where's the key? Am I being... Oh shit, wait, what? So the Manders for Charmander are definitely up for being Momanta. It's awesome, suits your fiery red locks. Oh, thank you. That is actually kind of like my excuse. Because Charizard isn't my favourite Pokemon. And I was like, well, I've got red hair, so it kind of fits. And I used to be Spyro on Twitter, and I had purple hair for quite a while, so that all kind of fit as well. Where's the goddamn key then? Am I being completely... And back we go. I thought it was on that table. Huh. What is your favourite Pokemon? Ew, you're right there, mate. I don't really have like a complete favourite. But I like lots of little ones, like I've got an Oddish tattoo and a Togepi tattoo. I really like Marill and things as well. Mate, this game is so confusing. There's definitely a lot more lore and stuff to it than I thought there was. Okay, I genuinely can't remember where the key is. Oh, up there. Ah, yes, okay, I remember now, I remember now. Ah! Hey! Ooh! Oh, this is not good for me that always falls off. Let him eat you, he looks sad. No! Okay, how many times do you think I'm gonna die just from doing this bit? I'm assuming I have to just keep going this way. Do you know if six is a boy or a girl then? Oh. Is there anything worth getting over there? I'm gonna say no. Oh, but don't I smash this pot off? Ah! Oh! Was the key in that? Or is that me just being a bloomin' idiot? Don't let him eat you, you don't want to be all fishy. Yeah, I don't. People already make jokes enough like that about being a girl. Surely he can't reach you. Yeah, I know, but he knows I'm here. La 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 la. I'm really scared to walk quickly just because I fall off everything and die every time. Considering I have played this before, not that I've played this, I've watched someone play this before, you'd think I could remember things a bit better. Well, the creators once said that it's genderless and they don't know it. Okay. So, as you know, people always said that, like, six, they just assumed six was a girl, and then recently I saw things of people being like, no, six is a boy, and just, oh, it just confused me, but it doesn't really matter. Can I? Yes. Light the board candle. Yee. Please don't. Oh. I want a boot candle, but I'm not allowed candles. Gnome! Hey, friend. Bye, friend. Wait, I can hear the other dude. Oh, Little Nightmares Wiki. Six is described as a girl. Oh. That'll probably be why. Oh, I have to go in when he's sleeping, don't I? Wait. I thought I had a door. Yo, what's going on? I don't like this. Hey, fatty! Okay. I have to climb. Oh, there's the key! Okay. Right. Can't they see you, like this little one? I can hear your fat footsteps, but you can't see me. I have to go over? Oh, have you gone out? That was quick. Wait. Can I get up there? Yes! And then I can grab the key. Swing, swing. Swing, swing from the tables down. My heart was brushed by the palm of love. At least you're staying quiet. I know that sarcasm. Lately I keep going into the Hot Fuzz voice and it's really quite annoying. I'm scared he's gonna be out in the corridor. There ain't really anywhere to hide out here. Oh? Oh? Do I go back out the bathroom? Oh no, I go up there, don't I? I think. Ah! And you look... I do love this accent. I'm sorry, Mickey. Okay. I saw a lot of the stuff because people were saying maybe six was the lady's child. But I suppose if there's loads of children here and all of that kind of stuff anyway, what makes it special? Any luck catching them killers then? It's just the one killer, actually. No luck catching them swans then? It's just the one swan, actually. Everyone be packing round here, farmers and their moms. Hello, fatty. You staying over there? Okay, nice, 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 nice. Oh, motherfucker. Forgot I had to hold down R2 to keep hold of the item. Can I get going or are you coming back in? It sounds like, oh no, you're just going over there. Okay. Right. Oh, fuck off, did you see me? Oh, he's gonna come fucking get me now, isn't he? Wow. Look at you glitching into the fucking table, fatty. I don't like the music when they see you. I knew that there is the mobile game, which is a prequel. Oh, it's not in the mall. Mall. I did actually notice that when I was looking up information about the second game. I noticed that there was like even littler nightmares or something like that. Right, I'm off. See you later. Another good stream, Genizard. Oh gosh. Alright, Momanda. Thank you for stopping by. Have a good evening. And talk to you later. I'm scared if I go down that hole, is he gonna... Oh, bugger off! He's gonna fucking turn around. Bastard. Yo, okay, keep going. Let me just drop down. He's gonna fucking turn around, isn't he? Eek. Very little nightmares, that's it. Even littler nightmares, yeah. Not quite what I was thinking. I bet when people play this for the first time, they just run for it, and I'm like, no, I'm gonna sit here and just. Okay. Ay, 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 ay. Just run to there. That's it, choke on that fish. Even sounds like he's choking on a fish. Oh, bugger off! For fuck's sake! You're gonna fucking look under there, of course you are. Ah! unlock it, just unlock it and go, 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 go. If it's like last time, it'll just let me through because I opened the door. Oh, come on! Oh! Have I actually got to go get the key again? Okay, oh, thank fuck. In here? Will you hear your footsteps? I do. Don't see me, don't see me. Ugh. Thing is, I need to sort my hand out. Ooh. See, now you're just getting me more excited for the second one to come out again. Right. Oh, mother, you've gone that way. Okay. Right. I mean, if I go that way... There's a nice sausage there. If you're hungry, just eat the sausage. Oh, wait, I'm not supposed to go through there. Oh. Oh, is the... Are you coming in there? I don't think he's coming in here, but they're making it sound like he is, just to spook me. Haha, I remember this bit. Ooh, yeah, I hope the DLC would bring to light sort of like even more on the story. Let's just get a little bit of meat in there. Wait, okay. I remember this, having to push the meat down. It feels a little bit more morbid now, after reading what you said as to what this stuff might be. Is Mono the other kid then? Sorry, I really don't know too much about it. Yes, you need a couple. Climb, climb, climb. Whip! And whip! Whee! Oh, the paper bag head! I saw that. I think I can get, I think you can buy an additional, like a little add-on. Where you can wear that. Oh, come on, the meat's not that heavy. I think that's the only one. Do I jump in there? Nope. Okay, out the door. I think. Or is it back in the dumbwaiter? Back in the dumbwaiter. Beep. It's just one of those things, like, you don't tend to think of it as being a little puzzle, but my mind's just like, ah, okay, now I see. Chunk, chunk. And sausage time. Okay. I have to go all the way around with the toggle. That sounded really nasty. Oh, it only makes 3 sausages. Nope. Run, jump, grab. Whee! Upstairs, back in the dumbwaiter. Did I miss something? I'm just gonna hang on to some. Oh, okay. Wee. No. I mean, this is the plus side to streaming rather than just recording myself. Thank you for the advice. What on earth did I miss? Was it in that little bit? Oh, okay, now it lets me through. For God's sake. Light switch, statue, yep. And then there's a dead gnome up the top, I think, isn't it? Yeah. Poor gnome. I low-key wish that you could just plop down when you stood on that thing, but then obviously you'd kind of... When I watched the playthrough, it took a little while to recognise whether it was a dead one. But yeah, it'd be quite cool if you stood on that and then you could fall down, but like, grab on and then not fall into the sausage machine. Doesn't sound very nice, but you know. Oh, you should be able to answer this, Onan. How come... Even though there's sausages right here, a different choice is made. And I'm just saying that in a ever so slightly subtle way. And down we go. Swear to God, I thought that was going to kill me from fall damage again. Because I'm about to get hungry? No, I'm not. I'm about to hide. Six gets hungry soon and goes for something that I was very shocked by when I watched the playthrough. Cheese. Crouchy crouch. Ooh. And a down. Oh, this is the bit where there's a key on the table, I think. Can I just, Yes! This is what I was thinking of. Wrong room! Ugh. What a beauty. What are you searching for? Oh, he's itching under his face flaps. Right, okay. I need to get that key. I need to run to those. Be able to him, her, blob to catch me. Oh, need to let my trigger fingers go. Okay, that fun fact makes a little bit more sense with the question that I had. Dude, what do I have to do for you to disappear? Because... Oh, wait, what? Oh. Then crouch, crouch. Sneaky sneak. Aha, I remember these. I can run in here, I'm pretty sure. I hope. And then I press that button, they run in. Okay. Like, yo, I remember this. Run, 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 run. Ah, yes. I fell in the machine. Come on. Oh, please leave. Eek. Like a smoker's cough. Can I get out from under the table? Okay. Okay, and then we can go. Oh, pardon moi. Oh, but he's gonna spot me if I go out from that bit. Was I supposed to go grab it while he was still in here? Because now he's going to spot me no matter what. Oh, stop picking your nose! Okay, yeah, I did this badly. I was supposed to run out while he was still in the room. I didn't do that well. Okay. If I press it again, he should still run in. Run, 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 run. Fuck off, you little Oh, don't grab the pot! I just want to finish this bit. I've been on for like an hour longer than I wanted, but I want to get to the end of a section. Oh, for feck's sake. Oh. Piece of shit. Okay. Do, do, do. God, I thought he saw me then somehow. Mmm, sausages. Everyone loves a good sausage. Stop outing me, Mickey! Right, okay, run and hide. And then when you turn around, I will leg it. Help me out here! Go. Jump, get up. No, don't chuck the key. No, go under. I can't go under there. Run. Why am I not running? You're gonna get me. Got ya. Don't know. Okay. Cool. Huh? Dude, what the hell? Wait, am I actually? Am I just stuck in this bit now? No, don't say that. Wait, where am I going with the lock? Back in the lift? Or to the side? It was to the side, I think. No! Sneak! I pressed the wrong fucking button. Oh no, it is in the lift. Ha! Run. I'm scared he's gonna come in here. Don't. I just wanna fly away on the hook. Can I pull that down? Whoop. Aha! I think that's where I'm supposed to go? I'm just gonna go in. Oh, okay. Whee! Nice. I did something without some help and I'm very happy about it. Oh, statue. Yoink. What happens if I don't smash the statues? Do you just not, like, have the knowledge, I guess, to fix things at the end? Wait, what am I supposed to climb? Can I use the plunger? Or am I just being a bit stupid now? Wait, was I not actually meant to come in here? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not too bad. It's just concept art, that's cool. Oh, wrong side of the wall. Oh, How are we struggling? Okay. It's a lot of plates. Can I just jump up here? Oh wait, they're gonna get me under there.
What?
Just fucking run! Slide! Run, run, run! The other one probably ended up like the food. I swear I did that a lot quicker than I should have. Run, 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 run! Wait, can I not get out that way? My TV's trying to shut itself off. Oh my god, now panic. No. Okay, I'm about to die now anyway. Yeah. Oh, you deserve that. Oh, well, I'm in here anyway. Okay, how do I... Or do I have to... Oh, I have to go up and over, don't I? Okay. Go up! Pull yourself up, love! Why are you not pulling? Okay, I've clearly not worked this out properly. It took you long enough, fatty. So I had to get up to the top. Or is there a thing for the door that I just completely ignored? Oh, I have to drag the box. Okay. No, apparently not. Come on, just pull. Maybe not. Or is it that? I could have swore I had to pull that box out so that I could get to the door handle. Or did I actually just completely bypass the bit that I had to do because I thought I was being cool? But maybe? Okay, I'm gonna die again, but... Oh, wait. Oh, I missed that you put it. Yeah, because I pull the lever. If I jump, are you gonna... I can't grab it! Next time I play this, I am gonna put in the death count total because we are definitely above, like, 10 now. Come on. Oh! Oh, okay, I just do it and then I have to run away and hide and fix it. I thought I'd have to go straight out of the room. Okay, I was getting ahead of myself. I apologise. Oh, you dropped a plate! Now you gotta wash it again. That's the first of the twins. I recognise that ugly mug anywhere. And that was the Resident Evil Louisiana accent. Okay. So... okay, just run and go... oh, okay, no. Oh! Ah, yes, thank you. I'm gonna go, now I remember, because I got told. where are you going? Down, don't I? And then run, run. Ah, motherfucker! Okay. Are you kidding me? I had a heart attack and I still got caught. I should have run sooner. Yeet, you're gonna catch me because I didn't run quick enough. Getting slightly frustrated, just a little bit. I wanna cry, why am I so bad at this shit? Just fucking run, Six, run. Run, 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 run. Oh, come on! I have such bad aim! And I wasn't holding my controller, so he's probably gonna catch me! You know what? Maybe I'm just gonna run past. Nope, that's not quick enough. This must be really frustrating for you, Solomon, just seeing how badly I'm failing. Thank you. I'll probably come off now because this is the end of the Fat Chef's Kitchen bit, and then I can start with the next bit next time. So thank you for watching, Mickey, I appreciate it, and hopefully you can be here for the next one. Yay! That took, what, it basically takes me like an hour for each section, and it's really not supposed to take that long. I will pop you a message about death count for next time, because that would be great. I've seen people have been sort of in and out, which is actually quite great. I had a lot of fun with this one. Thanks for watching. Bye.